Hey guys.
We are today working on can and bottle collections. So here in the Northern Territory, if you take a bottle or can to a recycling centre, you get a 10 cent amount. When we're done, we'll bring one up and we'll show you what the 10 cent logo thingy looks like. So basically you take them in, you return them, and they give you 10 cents per can or bottle. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bags-ish of cans and bottles. Now, what we have to do is go through and take the lids off, and we're gonna collect them in this red bucket and make sure there's no liquid in them. And then we're gonna divvy them up into, into bags. Sorry, is that your face?
And then we're gonna count them.
So we're gonna count them, and I've got a Sharpie, the brand people pinch, to write how many is in each bag. And we'll let you know what our total is at the end of the day. We'll probably bring you along to the recycling centre with us. We won't record the people counting because obviously they're humans too and they deserve their rights, and that's probably not to be recorded by strangers.
Follow along and see where we end up.
I think we should start off by just taking all the caps off.
Alright. Best bag, 35. That's a very sticky straw.
Second bag.
Where are we at?
27.
Yep.
37. number did you say?
117.
27.
179. 179. And a glass jar, glass bottle.
So 140.
180. Half a circle. Woo!
$18. Isn't it?
Yes.
Woo-hoo.
So we've put all the caps into this bowl because we're going to use them for our art and craft. The drink leftovers are gross. And some of the straws.
Got my hands. They're so sticky. They're gross.
Alright, so follow us to our collection place.
We've not been here before. This is a different one.
Yeah.
It's a different collection place.
Let's go try it out. Here's the cans going in. More cans. Goes all the way through.
Yeah, they're probably in a container.
And then cartons. And cartons go in.
Hi, good, thank you.
Seedlings. That's the container guard. Are you ready for that guy? And they have an air conditioned sorting room. Okay, so that's what we got. A 10, a 5, a 2, a 1, a 20, and another 10.
Another 10.
It is. Alright, so thanks for coming with us. We're going to use this for
Lollies.
Camping?
Lollies
for camping?
I don't know. Do you know what we might do? We might put it in the glove box of our car and use it. And we'll show you what we use it for, okay? Fair? Good. Okay, let's go. It's hot, the aircon's not on.
Bye, guys.
Bye.